drive me nuts, always with the ringing.
Destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
On the ground, prisoner! Now! Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan!
So, you failed to live up to his expectations. How predictable.
I've destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
On the ground, prisoner! Now! Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan!
I've destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
On the ground, prisoner! Now! Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan!
Titan is mine!
I've destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
On the ground, prisoner! Now! Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan! Prisoner, now! Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan!
Destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
On the ground, prisoner! Now! Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan!
Yeah!
As I was saying, I've destroyed mine. I take it you've done the same?
In a manner of speaking, yes. Titan is too powerful to be used against me. I needed it all for myself. Now, do me a favor and die! No!
I knew I couldn't trust you, Bane, so I used you instead.
What?
Simple. You rounded up the remaining Titan. Now, I can destroy it.
Stop! Do not do this, Batman! Stop!
I warned you, Bane.
Free me!
No. You'll get out. Eventually. I'm too busy to keep fighting you.
No! I will kill you for that!
Still be doing this when Quinn gets here.
I can't do this with you yapping at me. Just shut up already.
Thank you. It's okay to die, Bats. I'll be here to protect Gotham.
Die tonight, Ben. We'll kill you, Batman. hurts you, Batman.
This'll be easy, Bat Freak. We are gonna hurt you.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are my
Oracle. Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
No, Nora. I will end you for making me do that.
I can't allow Freeze to see you. He's too dangerous. He's too dangerous.
The hate of your prince betrays you.
Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from its suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now. Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now. No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
What? No!
Thank you.
Freeze is too smart to fall for the same attack twice.
Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
Strategy.
Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
Freeze to see me. It's too dangerous.
Oh, my God.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor. I will find Nora.
managed to track Nora down to somewhere in this area. Please find her for me, Batman.
Thank you.
caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Vicki Vale.
I am
She'll
now
die
stuck
if I
on
leave
part
her.
Of the old Gotham freeway in what looks like a turf war between... What the hell was that? Oh, God!
Oh, bats. I really figured you'd last longer than that. It's okay to die, Bats. I'll be here to protect Gotham.
Hello? Gotham? I don't know if you can hear me. My news copter has been shot down. We've crashed down somewhere in Arkham City. We need help. Stuck on part of the old Gotham freeway in what looks like a turf war between... What the hell was that? Oh, God! There are snipers! They're all around my position! I can see what looks like inmates moving in on us! Ugh! Please! If anyone can hear me, send help! This is Vicki Vale. I repeat, this is Vicki Vale. If you can hear this, help me!
I can't see you.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah.
From Deeney Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. From the ground, here within Arkham City, I can confirm that the site is in chaos.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... No, oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange if I ever get out of here. I have to say that I have been shocked.
Gotham!
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is working on a larger batch for the people of Gotham. The Batwing has been dispatched, and it should be within your vicinity shortly. I'm sure I don't need to remind you not to waste any time in taking it.
...that the conditions on the ground in this so-called prison facility. So far tonight, I have witnessed armed gang members running wild, murder and mutilation on the streets, and a complete lack of authority. We were told that Arkham City is good for Gotham. If that's true, maybe that good comes at a price we shouldn't have to pay. This is Vicki Vale, talking to you live, and hoping she'll stay that way, in Arkham City. Come on, Batman. There's more going on than meets the eye, right? Do you think the Joker made the call to the network? It must have been him. He got us just where he wanted us. Any truth to the rumors that the Joker has poisoned Gotham? What about this place? Do you approve of Professor Strange? Come on, Batman. Give a girl a break. Thanks for the help back there. Are you sure you have no comment? Any truth to the rumors that the Joker has poisoned Gotham? What about this place? Do you approve of Professor Strange? Come on, Batman. Give a girl a break. Come on, Batman. There's more going on than meets the eye, right?
Saved me.
Thank you. Augmented reality training activated. Strange ain't human.
I almost pity Sharp for getting involved with it.
Augmented reality training failed.
I'm not. Please, I did what you said. I tried. I couldn't find any food.
Thank you. I'm gonna find someplace safe to hide from these animals. Batman, thank you.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked.